All right, this is 213 Reno Road. It's my opportunity to get an internship, learn how to be a director. Little storage facility, there is no garage. Just to give an idea, Reno Road is right here. Really big overhang. Nice wide front porch. Shaded right now, probably some morning sun, I would imagine. It's around 1,300 square feet. You can see some of the log features. Pretty substantial. So as you enter, it's a stairway up to a lofted bedroom. This is the living area. Kitchen. Appropriately sized for a home with a lot of storage for the size. Little mini island. Would be interesting to see about a fireplace being placed in that corner. That's one place that it could be. Also, here is a spot that looks like someone may have wanted to, although with the layout, it doesn't make a lot of sense. Light fixture in this vaulted area. From the main level, go out to main level deck. And this is, you can still hear Highway 9 a bit. This is the trees surrounded by some pretty nice spruce, not just lodgepole, which is nice. Nice size deck. Again, the logs are just, oh, they're impressive. From this back door, you're kind of looking in the dining area, into that living, into the kitchen. The kitchen and dining are tiled. In the living area, are those really nice, kind of loggy, accented hardwood. Open treaded stairs. This is an open loft bedroom. Windows are casement, no open, good ventilation. Vaulted, huge beam there. So this is this area. This master bathroom is tiled once more. Steps up. Nice vanity. Really beautiful shower. Two heads. Really nicely done. Step up, walk in, closet area with a nice window. And
I think there's a little more light in here than my phone will pick up. So from the living area down carpeted stairs. Pretty neat light fixtures. This is definitely kind of turnkey, ready to win, not a lot to do. Two bedrooms down here. This one has the walk out. Two downstairs patio. Little closet with some storage under it. Take you outside. So a downstairs patio area. Hot tub. Covered by the deck. Nicely thought out. Surrounded again by the spruce. A lovely setting. Third bedroom. Really tall ceilings in here, by the way. At least 9 feet, maybe 10. Sorry about that. Nice closet area and a window out looking at that hot tub. Out. Downstairs linen closet. Hello again. Downstairs guest bath. Again, nicely done. Nicely tiled. This does have the tub into the restroom area with a door. And the mechanicals down here, nicely thought out, easy to access with the laundry here. Stackable. Kind of good use of space. The trim's nice in here. The paint colors make sense. They may or may not fit someone's taste, but they make sense and they work together. The carpet looks in decent condition. The hardwoods look really nice. The tile looks nice. Again, tall ceilings in here. So it's a small space, but the tall ceilings really do allow it to open up. Yeah, it'd be interesting to see what a contractor would say about fireplace option, but I think it's doable. And out the front door, so I can get this out to you. All right.